I don't think I like this area. But I think that's because I don't really think I like platforms. Or all of the, it's all about, like, the skill of getting everything right. These are going at different rates. Like, I know that I'm getting, like, better by doing it this way, but, I don't know. Oh, okay. Well, we finished that room. Oh, okay, good. Oops. This hive heart is, or hive whatever it's called, is a lifesaver, literally. Almost. Oh, I can jump again. Stupid. Walk a little, jump. Jump too late. That one's easy. Come on, loop back up. Okay. Oh my god, I failed on my own. On behalf of my stupidity. What is this thing called? It's saving my life. Hive blood. Stupid. I think what it is that this type of gymnastics is not what I'm interested in. Back up here, oh jeez. Okay. Wow. Where does it put me? Thank you. Oh, I can't shade through those? That's not fair. I guess it makes sense. Would make it too easy. Is it easier like that or like that? Now where do I go? Oh, do I boost across? Is that what it's trying to tell me? Oh, it's a platform. Okay. I didn't know it was a platform. Go down here? Why is the focus up? Maybe I have to drop all the way down. I'll try that instead. That thing. Okay. Oh, dang. All right, this is gonna be tricky. I think I'm just going to try to be lucky here. Okay, now I'm going to feed through the middle. Oh, why didn't I dash again? Can you hear me pressing the trigger? Can I dash multiple times in the air? This one, I need to dodge you and go in the middle. Whoa. Ah, yes. One out of two sides. See if we can figure this one out. Nope, can't figure it out. It's like an I want to be the guy kind of thing, right? Like ultra platformer. Okay. So I'm gonna go up. There's a blade moving on that side too. I may not be able to do it with just a dash. That puts me all the way back up here. I think it would be, like, actually impossible for me if I didn't have this thing. Don't know how that happened. Oh, thank God. I'll have to do the whole thing over again. More impatience. I let that go back up and off the double heel. Maybe it's just a one jump and on a dash. Is that what I did the first time? Almost. Oh no! Okay, good. I was gonna say, so close. I guess I'll go one platform at a time here. kind of think like, oh, is this possible without double jump? First, no. Literally impossible. What's the pattern here? Dun, 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 dun. So they're all snaking across. I wonder if I can walk dash jump. Walk dash jump. That's what I mean. Oh, is there space in between to stand? That would be a lot easier. There is space. Just screwed up. There's a little bit of give on my controller, on left and right and joystick. So I just need to get mastery of this. Too bad I can't just shoot these. Let's see. So if it goes up, I can go under, jump. I hate these timing things. Okay. Oh, God. I, like, legit hate these things. I wonder if I can just, like, boost through two of them. Extra weighting makes it even worse. Maybe it just keeps me from going crazy. Don't think I need to do any boosting or anything there. Why should it go? Didn't walk far enough. So what I'm thinking here is I have to. Oh, maybe I jump over. Oh, I got a dash. Okay. Jump, dash. Yep, looks like it's gonna be over. Can I even do over? I don't know which path is correct. My goal is a single jump and then a dash, but my fingers don't seem to agree with that. Oh! Okay. That's a save point. Got it. Have we done it? Did infinite tries allow us to complete the mission? If there's one more, I'm probably gonna be so mad. Oh man. Those were tough, really hard. There is one more. So I think hitting that guy lets me phase through him, but I might just be able to phase through him anyways. Oh. Stupid. That's not fair. Oh, new save point. Oh, I see. Wow. So we're gonna jump platform. Move the thing. Figure out where to go after that. I thought we were done. Oh, I'm supposed to go down to that little thing and then boost over. Nope, that's definitely not the right plan. Left or right to get up. Ah, oh, thank God, that's me. I feel like going the left is not right. I think we have to go the right way. I think I'm wrong. Oh, I wonder if I can just hug the wall. It looks like I can. Is this the right way to go? This is another one of those issues where the sound of these things is delayed a little bit on my headphones. I thought it was fully healed. Some water. Can't bypass it completely. Let me take my headphones off and see if I can figure this out. Like this. Nope, that didn't work. I'll try it again. See what the play is. We need to go. I think I can jump boost. Jump boost. I should try to land on the spike. That's how I'll get it. Lame. The sound's still messing with me. But I can do it this time. This is a lot easier. Maybe not. Alright, take my headphones off. Fine, fine, fine. Heal me up. I don't know why that happened. Oh wow, really? I just try to jump off as soon as possible. Oh no. Okay. Okay. dash, jump dash button. I did it that one time. Isn't that enough? I wonder if I could use that to get up there. No. Why don't I heal faster? Oh my god. I wish I knew what I did the first time. Okay, full jumps. Maybe I can do this one now. I think I know what the right plan is. Yeah, okay. So. That one, I don't know. Put my headphones back on. Alright. We finished that room. Wow. I thought I lined it up. Wow. Okay, so I have to actually hit the wall and then wall jump. I don't know what I was thinking. Went right into it. So let's line up with that pillar. One of the tough things is the background changed a little bit, so you can't just use the background as a way of measurement. I can't remember how I was doing this. Alright, headphones off. What's the plan? Not bad. Almost. Okay, so these ones I can do. Yeah, it's boost through. Has to be the end. That's enough of that. Whoa. That has to be enough of that. It's not enough of that. That's totally not what I meant to do. Please start me there. Okay, let's see. Ah, oh, didn't jump. Supposed to go. I'm gonna try going left over it instead. Don't think it's correct. Oh, I might have to boost through it. Usually I guess I say oops when I know I could have done it and I go back and make a mistake, or I think I do. Oh! Wow, didn't see those. Gotta be more careful. I didn't know it was gonna have those things for so long. Okay, we're gonna try again. Okay. It's like getting hit is the punishment. I don't know if this is even possible without high blood. Like, you'd have to be such a pro at these things. It's taking me like an hour. I'm like really sick of this place. I didn't die. Okay, I think we're at the end. I think that was the grand finale. Okay, let's put the headphones back on. No music now. Wait, I don't know which way is the right way. Oh, there we go. That's a lot better than jumping. Oh, is it a boss fight? No cost too great. Oh, we did it. Collected the King's Soul. Oh, White Palace. Soul of Worm, Soul of Root, Heart of Void. Oh. Okay, what does it do? Holy charm symbolizing the union between higher beings. The bearer will slowly absorb the limitless soul contained within, opened a way to the birthplace. Okay, so I think now what I'm supposed to do is like go fight that boss again, the final boss. So what I'm gonna do is situate myself near him. and what's it called? End the episode and then do it in the next one. There's like no money sink. Everything is more enjoyable than the White Palace. Like, I feel rewarded after finishing it, and I guess it only took me an hour. But it's not the kind of fun for me that I'm like, wow, I can't wait to do another platform just like that. Like, I don't think it just matches with the kind of things that I like right now. I think what we're going to do to end this episode is we're going to go to the now that we have all the charms, we can visit girl in forgot girls. I think it's a girl, might not be. There's a Chancerino. What you got for me? What is the blessing? My dear, a blessing for you. With your excessive patronage and those startling good looks, you've more than earned it. Alright, that's great. Received Salubra's blessing, a boon bestowed about by the charm lover Salubra. Those blessed are followed by beauty and love. What does that mean? I hope my blessing brings you everything you desire. Don't be a stranger. Goodness, you've gone and bought all my lovely charms. What a stunning, colorful collection you've amassed. You're even more the attractive bud clad in all those wonderful, sparkling things. I may have nothing more to give, but you must come back and visit from time to time. Such a dashing figure frequenting my store. I bet the whole village is jealous. Okay. What did I get? I'm at 97%, that's pretty good. I'm missing 4 encounters. Oh, what the? Oh, my soul regenerated. That's pretty cool. Okay, so if we're gonna fight, I think we have to go fight the boss with this. Oh, there's a bench in the boss room, that's right. I don't even know what I want. I'm gonna go up to the boss room and, save on the bench, and then next time, fight him. How high do we have to go? All the way. As long as it's not blocked. Let's see if there's anything left in town. I don't even want to look at her anymore. She doesn't like me. I think all these guys are done. Oh, look, that's super cool. Madaula Misu. See if you see anything new. Of course not. Alright, we're gonna save here on this bench. We're gonna equip my favorite things, which I think are gonna be. Oh, actually, I have to have a very limited choice. Soul and taking damage. Oh, I might just do thorns. Alright, we're gonna save here and next time try the final boss again.